Welcome to Great Chefs of the Caribbean, featuring the New World cuisine from some of the island's finest chefs. This time from Anguilla, Vernon Hughes. From the Dominican Republic, Philippe Mongereau. And from Jamaica, Roger Wiles.
Roger Wiles of the Half Moon Golf, Tennis, and Beach Club at Montego Bay received his schooling in Australia. He cooked in England before coming to the islands. Prior to joining the Half Moon, he worked in Bermuda, Nassau, and Antigua. His dessert is a chocolate-filled floating island with sun-dried fruit.
Okay, we're going to make a floating island with coconut, some chocolate inside. We're going to sit it on a coconut sage sauce with some sun-dried and some different tropical fruits. These we here have at the moment. We have otheiti apple. We have some dried otheiti apple and some julienne here. Papaya, dried papaya, and again the julienne. Naseberry, which is a little bit underripe at the moment, and some sun-dried pineapple. We're also going to present the plate with some small bowls of the same fruits.
The island will float on creme anglaise flavored with sage and coconut milk.
With a little bit of coconut water and a little bit of coconut cream in there. A little bit of brown sugar. Just let it infuse to get some of the flavor out of the sage.
For the island, the chef whisks an egg white and sugar to a stiff meringue. A nugget of chocolate is used.
Form a floating island shape. Place the chocolate in the center. The next layer on the top. And place it in lightly salted, simmering water.
The custard is started by whisking egg yolk with brown sugar.
Just add a small amount of cream to it. A little milk. Our infusion of sage and syrup. Place that meringue over.
The chef cooks this over direct heat, guard against scrambling the yolks.
Just coagulating with the egg yolk and the form emulsion with the syrup and the cream of the milk.
Note the chef moves the English cream on and off heat to prevent scrambling the eggs.
So as you can see now, we're starting to coat the back of a spoon. Now float the oil, which you can just dry slightly, rolled in coconut. just cut it open to let some of the chocolate come out. We have here a green banana. Biscuit. Of our fruits. A little coconut. Nice fresh sage leaf. And a dusting of icing sugar.